to a new vlog. So I started my morning getting some work done. I have a call in like 15 minutes not with my accountant, but it's someone. It has to do with that anyways, which is exciting. And then I have a podcast recording today with Luca, which is fun. I'm just gonna take you through my day. My outfit is so cute today. Let me show you. I'm wearing this skirt from Tiger Mist. My tank top is Fuchsia Shaw. This shirt is Naked. And then I'm wearing my Zara boots. I'm basically wearing kind of like a fall outfit because the weather here is not great. I think it's like 19 degrees today, which is like, I don't know. Stuff, it doesn't feel like summer anymore. So I've already kind of started dressing for fall. I already made some like orders and got fall clothes. Even though summer is like my favorite season, I'm kind of excited for fall winter because I just want a reason to be wearing sweats every day. I'm gonna go through my winter like storage next week, I think. And I'm gonna just basically see what I still wanna keep, what I'm selling or donating. I'm gonna be dropping some new stuff on my Depop again soon. Just haven't gotten around to it because it's like the worst task ever. So I always like postpone it and find a reason not to do it. But I'll have my Depop link down below so you can keep an eye out for that. Okay, I just got done with my call. I'm now gonna get ready for the podcast and to take some quick photos. I'll probably just add some music and have you watch me get ready if you want to. I feel like it's kind of dark, isn't it? It's just been so gloomy and this apartment is also just really dark.
Slowly, so we already in too deep. Can't get no sleep on each other. Heavy teasing all day, and when the sun sets, you asking me to come through, kick it with you. Night turning to morning dew.
My hair. Is this ponytail a good color?
Yeah.
Okay, this I'm using it for the first time.
It's not black, right, is it?
No. It's lighter than this one.
Yeah, I like this one better.
Okay, good. The ponytail looks so bad. What is this? Like, why is my own hair like sticking out of it like that? Yank off the ponytail. Sometimes I just want to be bald. Like, who has time for all of this shit?
I feel like if you're bald, wigs would look so good.
True.
Like, they look so much better.
Yeah. But I could never shave my head.
Imagine me face him when you were just there, bald.
Bald, oh my god. Emo South from skinny shaming. We're not going to talk about it because at the end of the day, obviously skinny shaving is a thing, but it's not...
No.
that big of a deal compared to fat shaming at all. But skinny people always want to be oppressed.
You must have kept drawing slash high.
We can do that for an episode sometime. My own zone. Make yourself at home. Get to know mine on the inside. Can meet at yours next time. And you feel it rushing. Lose control. You don't want to go slow. For sure. We both already know. Your place is my place. Now my place is your place. Let's face it. Baby, you know all the places. Places.
Oh, that's so random. So funny. Thirsty.
Imagine how different your life's gonna be if you're in the country.
Yeah, I don't even think.
This is why I shouldn't wear white. Is that you
can win that? I'm sorry, but I'm very important. Like, people probably was your chair. Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I just have to move my pussy lips.
Plastic surgery. Yeah.
We should do surgery.
We should do get surgery for plastic.
They look really good, guys.
Plastic for the mental surgery.
Okay, Luca and I are done. I just also quickly went to the grocery store to get some snacks for the weekend. I just need to order my groceries for next week, which I'm gonna do right now. And then I need to edit my photo that I'm posting today. And then I think I'm done. Actually, no. I have to still get back to my manager. And then I'm done, I think. And then I'm gonna cook dinner if I feel like it. I don't know. I still have to make pasta and I still have like all the stuff for it, but kind of also not feeling like cooking today. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna go finish work and then chill the night. Maybe it'll be fun. Usually I don't vlog once I've stopped working and I like smoke and chill for the night. Maybe I'll try to film a little bit of it just so you guys can kind of see what my night usually looks like. I'll take you a little bit through my night routine, but it's also a little bit scary to put myself out there when I'm like high. It's a little scary, but I'll take you guys through my night today. I think no I'm gonna do it I'll do it I'm just gonna finish up work. Also, something that I just want to say before I continue working is that my video with Snipes will be live today when you're watching, so I have it linked in the description down below. And we're actually doing a giveaway again, but this time you're able to win a shopping spree with me from the new collection, and you can pick out your favorite pieces and we'll go shopping together at a Snipes store, which will be so fun. Go check it out and go enter the giveaway, because I do want to make sure that the people entering are actually like my viewers and my followers. You know, I don't want it to be all Snipes people. If you want to win a shopping day with me, check out the video, and it'll have more information in the description because I'm not sure if it's international yet. So make sure to check the description first. So, oh my god, I can't do this. I do need my glasses and I can't see. So I've already smoked, and right now I just needed to schedule my vlog because I was waiting for the sponsor to approve it, which they did. So now I just had to blur something out, so I just did that really quickly. I'm now waiting for it to export. This is so bright. And I'm also just going back to some of my recent videos because I kept forgetting to put the background songs like in the description, so I'm just adding those right now. Because people always ask, but I never know what they're called. I just have them in a folder for each video. But okay, so that's done. I also made the story thing. I just need to wait for the re-edit to export, which I feel like it's gonna take a while. Also, okay, so what I'm gonna do, I went to the store earlier, to the grocery store, and I got the sweet bread that I talk about in my vlogs when I make the egg, like, tomato onion thing. I just eat it with normal bread, but I said a couple times that I used to eat it with sweet bread, but it makes you constipated. Now, my brother Snapchatted me like yesterday or the day before, and he showed me that he like was at a certain grocery store, which I also have close to my house, and he was like, look, they have it. So I bought it because it's the weekend and I can eat whatever I want. And I'm gonna make it right now. So I'm gonna make the egg, tomato, onion thing. I first have to cut everything. Oh, I can't believe I'm vlogging while I'm high. The lighting's not gonna be good. I'm so sorry about that. I bought tomato. I bought eggs. I was almost out. I'm home alone tonight, so I was like, let me just freestyle with a meal. I was gonna cook pasta tonight, but I just wasn't feeling it. Tomato. I have an onion. And I also, I hope I don't forget to show you, but I got this record player stand because I really want to get a record player. I'm not really sure which one I want to get yet, but I saw this record player stand on Urban Outfitters and it was discounted and there was like a few left, so I was like, I need to get it right now. I don't want to wait until I have a record player. So I'll show you if I don't forget, but I first want to make the food. I really need to look at my M50, my Canon M50, and try and see if I can use that for vlogging, because I really wanted like a wide angle camera. I just need to figure out how I would use that and like get a new lens probably, because I feel like this one's like really, really great, but it doesn't capture like the wide angle that I would love to have, because when I'm like making my food, it's hard to be in the frame myself and then also see what I'm doing. I guess this kind of works, I don't know. Okay, no shell, that's great. That doesn't happen often. I usually always have a shell. Oh my god, I just cracked it with no shells? That's everything. I'm usually always just eating shells because you know what? I don't have time to try and take them out. It takes like fucking 20 minutes to get one of them out. It's so hard. I'm gonna cut the onion. Let me put these back. Clean while you're cooking. Makes it easier. I remember back in high school, I had, for our exams, we had to do like cooking. And I literally was like, I had cooking classes to learn how to cook. And it was so awful. And I can't believe that a lot of people don't have that. Like, it's like whenever I tell people, they're like, you were cooking at school, like, what the fuck? But that was the school I went to. And I feel like every school should have stuff like that. Like, we had cooking. What else do we have? I don't fucking know. Ew, I don't even want to think about that time. That was so bad. High school was the worst thing for me ever. Just so depressed, so insecure. I was such a different person. I would literally not talk to anyone. I was so awkward. Couldn't socialize whatsoever. Like, at one point in high school, I would literally just walk around with my headphones in. I would like have lunch on the toilet. So sad. And I'd be like texting my mom like, Mom, can I please go home? Usually I would just go home because I didn't care. Or I'd stay in the back of the class with my headphones in, not talking to anyone until I could leave. Sometimes I would only come to school if I had like a test or something. Besides that, I would just stay home. Anyways, let's not talk about that depressing story. Okay, I'm gonna mix my eggs and then add in the onion. Okay. Then I'm gonna wash tomato. Wash it. Take the thingy off. Oh, I forgot I'm not wearing contacts. I can feel those onions now. Usually I have contacts in and I can chop onions without feeling anything. It's a great hack. But obviously I'm wearing my glasses. So I'm gonna cut this into, I'm gonna try to cut this a bit smaller because I don't really like tomato. So I usually try to avoid eating it, which is kind of a waste. But if it's a bit smaller, maybe it'll be easier for me to eat. I just don't really like tomato. I can handle like tomato sauce, but like actual tomatoes, like, ugh. It's so gross. Like cutting it is already hard for me because I find it so disgusting. I don't like the smell. And I know what it tastes like. Ew, that's so gross. But the dish isn't the same without it. I just have to get over it and try to cut it small. You would think that it's like 1 a.m. right now. It's literally like, I think 9. No, actually it's not 9 yet. It's probably like 8:45. It's still really early. I might take a bath tonight. Ah, I'm home alone. Like, I mean, I can take a bath when I'm not home alone too, but like when you're home alone and you're taking a bath, it's just different, right? Oh yeah, wait, I can't forget this. My brother said to put in a pepper. So I do really need to do that. Cause that's just gonna make it so much better. And like when I make it in the morning, I don't add it because like I don't want to start my day with fucking heartburn. You guys don't know, I eat so fucking spicy, like my stomach and everything's like fucked up. But I love it. But I can't start my day like that because I'm going to just literally be dying. Well, there's a small one. I'll cut up the small one because I don't want to. I already have soup that was really spicy. I think that's good. So I always cut it in half, and I am gonna take out the little seeds because I don't wanna overdo it, and it's like I'm making such a small amount of food, but the skin is what's the best. And I love this one because it's just so like the flavor it adds, like nothing compares. It's like it adds spice, but it adds so much flavor as well. And like even like Nigerian soups and stuff, I can't eat it without it. Like it's just not the same. Having it be like spicy and that flavor from the pepper is just so good. I feel like I was really young when I started eating spicy. Like my dad was just like, girl, we're starting right now. I used to start with like the red ones because they weren't as bad. And then I remember I was like 9 and I would eat with all the adults and I'd be like, my mouth would be on fire. And my dad had this like leather couch and I would put my mouth on it to try and cool it off. Like it was so bad. And then I'd come home and I'd shit so bad. My whole asshole was on fire. And then I would just do it again because it's worth it every time. The food is just too good to not eat. It's just too good. Okay. Ooh, cool. Okay, now I can finally start making this. I love how this turned into like a cooking with Lisa. That was not my intention, but sure. I'm also not that high anymore. Like, I feel like my height wears off really fast. If any of you smoke, let me know. I smoke a lot now because like I smoke so often that after a while I need to like smoke stronger weed. So I feel like what I smoke right now is already really strong. But like after a little bit, it just wears off, and then I just need to smoke again. Like, it's weird. It's weird, love. See, this is why I need a wide angle, because then you would be able to see the whole thing. This is basically what you have. You know, something that's really nice to do is to, like, because right now I'm doing this, and I left my phone upstairs. Leaving your phone in a different room while you're going to go do something is so nice. Because usually I have my phone with me every time. Like I'll be cooking, my phone's on the side, I'm like listening to something or I'm like watching something. But it's actually really nice to leave it just in a different room so you can't even hear it. Because then you're just not so focused on like if a message comes in. Like I feel like everyone, like if a message comes in, you look at your phone right away. And it's kind of nice to just not even have that distraction, you know? Just be with yourself. Be with you. Okay, this is gonna be loud, so I'll put some music on top of this. Okay. dive in. And see, you can really fold this bread. I love how you guys already DM me like, is there no vlog tonight? Because it's a little bit late. It's like, usually my vlogs are up at 9, or at like all my videos basically, but at the moment it's a bit late. Is there no vlog tonight? I'm gonna go finish this and then I don't know what I'm gonna do after, we'll see. We're back here because I need to upload this vlog. Oh, my glasses are really dirty. I look bald. Oh my god, I look fucking bald. That's not acceptable. Obviously, I keep saying in every vlog, I'm gonna tell you guys about something, but I still can't. And I'm sorry that I hyped it up so early. I should have kept it to myself a bit longer, but I thought I was gonna have confirmation on this specific thing earlier, which is why I still haven't said it, because I haven't gotten confirmation yet, so I'm still waiting and it's just taking really long. But just know that as soon as I have confirmation, I will share it right away. It's the first thing I'm gonna say in a vlog. Yeah, sorry, I feel so bad now, because at first I thought it was fun kind of teasing you guys, but I'm dragging it like along quite far now. But it's just because I thought I would know earlier, like I would be able to tell you guys earlier, but I still can't, so sorry about that. Besides that, I feel like I've been enjoying making videos more, and my channel's been growing really fast this past month, so thank you guys. If you're a new viewer, then welcome to my channel. If you're still watching at this point, because I don't know how far along we are in the vlog, I feel like I've been filming a bunch of bullshit. I'm gonna try to roll my joint without showing it so that I hopefully don't get demonetized. Okay guys, I don't want to get demonetized. I know you guys want to see high like content and me smoking and shit, but I also want to definitely not get demonetized. It's not a good look for my channel and for my advertisers. So I've been loving making videos again, and it's so motivating to see you guys loving videos I'm putting up. And I feel like I was more focused on Instagram at first, and I was kind of like not enjoying YouTube as much, but now it's like turned around. Like I just don't really want to be taking photos every day. I'm not posting on Instagram every day anymore. Like it's too much. I don't want to be dressed up every day to take photos. Like it's just so not what I'm into, which is also probably why this isn't necessarily the job that you would say like fits me best. But you know, I manage and I do it in my own way, and it's enjoyable if I do it that way. But I just can't be out there shooting like 20 different outfits I can post every day. Like I just can't do it. I'd rather spend like those hours editing a video than taking photos. And that's also just because I really like being behind the camera. I really noticed that. I noticed it when I do my shoots for Snipes. Because like, even though I do like being the model, I would definitely prefer to be behind the camera, which is why I'm excited to eventually be able to do that. I just don't love being, it's not that I don't love being in front of the camera, because it's, I'm so used to it now and I always love my job. But if I could choose, I would rather be behind the camera than in front of it. Just saying. I haven't gotten new rolling paper, so I just have a bunch of like brands that I hate, but I just keep them because when I go to the coffee shop, they like always give me one of them. I'm like, okay, I'll just take it, you know. But now I have like a bunch of them and I don't even like these, but the ones that I enjoy I ran out of, and I still haven't bought new ones and I keep forgetting, so I'm just using these up. But this one's a bit like vague, so I cut it a little bit. I've also somehow managed to be able to roll my joints with these nails. For a while, I was like making cones and then filling them because I just couldn't roll with long nails. But now I can. And like, my joints aren't like the most beautiful, but you know, they're good enough for me. I don't want to spend too much time on one. If I can get one first try and it's not too perfect, but it's smokable, then I'm totally okay with that. I'm not trying to impress anyone. You know, sometimes my joints look really, really good, and sometimes they're like really crooked and sloppy, and I'm like, fuck it. I just want to, you know, I don't want to sit here any longer. I just want to smoke it, so. I feel like this might be a good one. Oh my god, this video is still processing. Love, hurry up. That is taking too long. I feel like you're mugging me off right now. It's not funny. Oh, there we go. Oh, really? I miss watching Love Island. I think there's going to be a reunion soon. Excited for that. Because I miss hearing all their voices. Teddy! Oh my god, Teddy! It's just quite muggy, you know? Quite muggy. It's just so muggy, you know? So this is it. This is what you guys want to see. Boring! And my AirPods. I'm probably just gonna... Let me take this off because it's too much. I'm probably just gonna watch TikToks, go through Twitter, just literally endlessly scrolling my life away. You always stay up all night. These are all of this. These are all boxes of clothes that I need to sell. It's awful. But I want to show you what, like, the record player stand that I was talking about. This is my first time opening it, actually. It's not the sturdiest thing ever, but I thought this would be really cute to have, like, a record player on top and then have all the vinyls and LPs that I get and then pop them underneath. I just thought it was really cute and very simple, and it's all black, but I can always spray paint this like another color if I feel like I want to do something like fun. We'll see. But anyways, I'm happy with this. I got it on sale. I think it was like $50, something like that. And I really wanted one of these, so I'm happy.